Vive le français! Bonjour tout le monde! So, today I want to tell you about the expression, French expression, patati patata. Patati patata, patati patata, patata patata patati. So repeat after me. Patati patata, patata patati. Patati patata patata patati. Patati patata, patata patati. So what is this? Usually the kids will say this. Patati patata. Patati patata, it means etc. Etc. When you write it, you in fact simply put trois petits points. Tung, tung, tung. Trois petits points. It means patati patata. It means, for instance, someone is talking blah 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 blah. It's another expression. Blah 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 blah. Patati patata. Patata patati. Etc. Which means whatever. So on. This is not formal, of course, it's very casual talk, and the children, they will use this a lot, in fact, they will say patati patata, whatever, whatever, patati patata, she's talking and talking, and patati patata, and whatever, okay? Au revoir!